Terry Anderson was the Associated Press chief Middle East correspondent when he was kidnapped in 1985. In this taped message in October of last year, Anderson criticized the U.S. government for not doing enough to get him released.
Remember, an unyielding refusal to deal with this matter is not going to make it go away. It's not going to free us.
Anderson's sister Peggy Say has worked tirelessly for his release. She says one solution may be for the government to make certain gestures toward Iran, for instance, paying reparations to victims who were aboard the Airbus that was shot down by the U.S. Navy.
Regardless of what Iran does, it's up to us as Americans to set an example and to do the right thing.
Iowa State University has not forgotten Anderson. He graduated from ISU in 1974. His picture hangs on a wall in the Journalism Building, along with other winners of the James Schwartz Distinguished Journalism Award, the highest honor given by the department. His sister Peggy accepted the award for him in 1987.
He's probably made about the ultimate commitment that any journalist could make, and that is that he risked his life to bring back news and information about what was going on in the Middle East.
Next Tuesday, when spring break is over and students are back on campus, Iowa State will honor Terry Anderson. At noon, the bells in the campanile will ring 48 times, once for each month Anderson has been in captivity. Michelle Parker, TV8 News.